Killer Clarks with a one-point lead. Jumper is long by Jill. Clarks up fake, defended well by Majovic, and then she takes it right back at her. Todhunter evens it up at 14 apiece. What a game.
It was a big shock when Jen Sterling rang me, but yeah, I think I rang Mum straight away, obviously, because Mum and Dad are my number one supporters. So yeah, I rang them straight away in a bit of shock, and they were very proud of me. So yeah, it took a while though to sink in, but yeah, it was really exciting. It was very, very different. Very fast paced and very physical. You pretty much don't get a foul unless you go into the basket and get taken out. But it's an awesome game and I love it. It's definitely my style of game. And yeah, I'd definitely love to see it become a lot bigger here in Australia. Playing against obviously some of the world's best 3-on-3 players has given me that little bit of experience, and then also taking into the physicality into my game a lot more. Hopefully not, I think, play for it for a 5-on-5, but taking that physicality and those skills that you need for the 3-on-3. I think we did Australia proud, and I'm really proud of the girls because I think we did really well. Ranger fans, it's going to be a big season. We're back on TV, and go to dandenonbasketball.com.au and become a member today.